Hey guys, I'm playing NBA 2K18, my first time playing on my channel, so here we go. And to let you guys know, I'm for Cleveland. Ooh, got the ball.
February starts to feel like a drain.
I bet, but when you can see the light at the end of the tunnel, at least now you get something to aim for, right?
Yes.
The starters for the Portland Trail Blazers, the incredible pair of Lillard and McCollum are at the 1 and 2. Harkless is out there with Swanigan, and it's Nurkic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And so here's Portland. And the foul on Derrick Rose. That is his first foul of the game.
That's something you hate. You're trying to come in with an aggressive mindset, and that early foul can take you right out of it.
If you guys want to make the tournament, you guys know. And I am going to be doing some nice
stuff. Here's Lillard. Pocket six. It's scored by Rose.
That's two really unproductive trips in a row, ending in turnover.
Oh, here we go. McCollum's got it, the fast break chance. Over in the corner, Lillard. They get it again. The dish to Harkless. Lillard, right side. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for two.
Yeah, Lillard always looking to shoot from the outside, but you cannot give him daylight.
The offensive rebound. Here's Love. Misses the layup. He had it with that bump fake.
Defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
And the foul on Derrick Rose. That's foul number two for him.
Already the second foul. He's in danger of getting into serious foul trouble early in this game.
Dwayne Wade's checked in for Cleveland. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. They double hit with James. And J.R. Smith picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
Here's Lillard. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against the Grizzlies in Memphis.
Even though he got fouled a lot, he never lost any of his aggressiveness. He kept making free throws, and in the process, really frustrated the D.
Cleveland, they've gone 0-3 from the field to start the game.
And for Cleveland, repeat or no repeat, just having that first title still resonates. A city no longer defined by sports futility.
Now here's Harkless, following the miss by Kevin Love. Here's McCollum, and the rejection by Smith. Left side, Crowder pulls it from 20. Tries again. No good that time, and the Trailblazers going the other way. This their first chance this season playing the Cavaliers, and the basket by Lillard.
And if you look at the stats for unassisted jump shot percentage, Lillard is always around the top. He can drain those jumpers as well as anybody in our league. And where's the help? Obviously, a missed rotation, something they're going to want to patch up. Only the first quarter, guys are getting in the groove, but communication on the defense has to be better. And being over the limit this early really can affect your aggressiveness defensively. They have got to play under control.
And one of the most dangerous shooters in the league, Damian Lillard, only needs a sliver of daylight grade to get that baby off.
Yeah, I mean, he'll brush off the comparisons to Steph Curry, but he presents some of the same problems for the defense. Deep range, quick release, and just one of the nastiest step-back jumpers in the game.
He was all alone on that one. McCollum's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Smith, no luck.
That was what we call a brain fart. Not sure what was on his mind with that one.
Me either. Maybe it was just the grind of the game, the constant pressure. Or maybe he's just acting out.
And for Mo Harkless Gray, a one and done as we know out of St. John's, then first played in the NBA with Orlando, but he has found a role, it seems, with the Trailblazers.
Yeah, and think of it, the Magic basically gave him away. Felt he wasn't aggressive enough and not a good enough shooter. He's gained confidence here in Portland and parlayed that into a long-term contract.
Kyle Korver. He's checked in for Smith. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Noah Vonleh is checked in for Swanigan. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Cavaliers. They put up a nice win against Detroit the last time out. Just a terrific effort off the bench. Guys came in, they seemed fresh, and they all contributed.
On the road players often have.